I fought some viruses in the past, and I've learned two lessons. The first is that if the virus is moving faster than we are, it's winning. The second is that with unity of purpose, science, vigilance, and leadership, we can outpace any virus. America's done it before. 18 years ago, a Republican president launched a bold initiative to take on the HIV/AIDS epidemic. A Democratic president went on to expand that mission and scope. In 2014, the Obama-Biden administration, with the strong and generous support of Congress, defeated the world's first Ebola epidemic. Our challenges now are two. First, to shorten the lifespan of a borderless pandemic that is destroying lives and livelihoods all over the world. And the second is to ensure that we can prevent, detect, and respond to those future global health threats we know are coming. American leadership is desperately needed, and I'm extremely confident we can rise to the occasion. I'm honored to be here, and thank you very, very much.